That's the regular bell sizes. And then this is the giant cone.
Just to put that in perspective, there's my hand.
Wow.
There's my head.
Like laughing at the noodles. So this is take two. The first time that we tried to come to this place, it just so happened they were closed on Tuesday. So we're back in Seattle today to try the world's largest bowl of fun.
For two.
Can I get your name?
Eric.
Eric?
28 minutes.
Maybe 24. Okay, so our bowl of fries came, and this isn't even as big as it can be. You can get it bigger, but what we did was we ordered two extra larges and got it in the giant bowl. So usually if you got the $45 like Super Bowl challenge, it would be $45. And it would be filled like all the way to the top. This is Eric and I were just talking about some of the things that we really like about it. First of all, it's just super delicious. The broth is amazing. The broth to noodle ratio, because most places that you go, it's mostly just broth. It seems almost like there's more noodles than broth. So you're really getting your money's worth. And also the noodles themselves aren't super long. That's a mouthful right there without having to try to slur it all in and get it everywhere. So it's just really easy to eat. And it's pretty much all gone.
Oh. Here I am, 10 bowls deep. Really keep my head above my shoulders.
First of all, it's just super delicious. Broth is amazing.